好，28題咧係一條非常之生活化嘅題目啊，就係講緊咧我哋長時間睇住本書啦，跟住咧我哋就會攰啦。嗱，呢個攰咧唔係話温書温到厭悶喎，係純粹隻眼攰啫。咁所以成條題目咧就係考我哋睇近嘢啊，因為你擺書照計 understood 咗咧，就係咧擺喺一個近嘅地方，即係起碼係一個 arm length 一個手臂嘅長度，都係屬於近嘢噶嘛。你唔係話望緊一埲牆上面嗰個鐘啊，或者望緊好遠嗰棟大廈嗰啲。咁望近嘢嘅時候啦，咁我哋要記得翻啦，我哋嘅晶狀體咧係處於一個厚嘅狀態。咁厚嘅狀態啦，咁究竟有啲咩嘅機制去做得到呢？就係我哋嘅 ciliary muscle 就會 contract， 咁啊，從而咧令到我哋嘅圓韌帶咧就變得較為鬆弛一啲嘅。咁樣咧就可以將我哋嗰個晶狀體咧撳扁佢。所以成條題目最核心嘅概念咧，就係啲肌肉收縮得太耐，所以你覺得攰啦。咁呢個情況咧就叫做視疲勞啊，英文叫 asphenopia。咁你見到個皮啊咧，你都大約估得到咧係同隻眼有關嘅。咁啊對上咧，我哋有一年嘅題目都係講皮啊嘅，就係叫做 myopia 老花嘛。咁你見得到啦，個皮啊咁應該關隻眼事啦。咁當然啦，題目佢又唔係要考你呢個字嘅，就純粹話俾大家聽啦。所謂視疲勞咧，其實就係你長時間運用你眼部嘅肌肉，例如啦，控制你個晶狀體嘅厚薄啦，控制你瞳孔嘅大細啦，又或者移動你個眼球啊。所以唔一定淨係睇書嘅，打機啦，望住個手機啦，其實都係會攰嘅。咁啊，仲有啲咩其他嘅情況咧？戴錯眼鏡啦，你個度數唔啱啊，又或者啦，喺一個唔應該戴黑超嘅地方戴黑超啦。咁對於你個瞳孔放大縮細嘅自然反應啊，都係干擾咗噶嘛。咁啊，長時間睇手機啦，睇電腦啦，又或者你望到嗰個手機又好，或者本書都好啦，個 font size 太細啦，咁你睇得耐隻眼真係會攰噶嘛。咁所以答案咧就顯然易見啦，就係 A 啦 ，ciliary body contract for long time。咁因為佢就係肌肉啊嘛。咁其餘 B、C、D 點解會錯咧 ？B 佢就話啦，我哋咧嘅感光細胞咧就過分刺激。咁而家都係睇書啫，我又唔係要你直接望住個太陽。直接望住太陽咧，大家總會係感受過噶。你直接望住太陽咧，隔多一陣咧，你會覺得咧你望嘢係有個影噶，有個控噶。咁啊，因為嗰陣時啦，你嘅感光細胞真係過分地刺激，咁所以 B 就錯啦。跟住到 C 咧，就話我哋嘅晶狀體咧係 keep 住係一個好 curve 嘅狀態，即係一個好曲線啊嘅，俾人撳扁咗 figure 嘅狀態。咁但係其實啦，個 lens 咧又冇神經線，又冇血管，冇剩嘅。其實你唔會無啦啦覺得攰。其實晶狀體就只係一個屈光嘅組織，所以佢唔會令你疲勞嘅。跟住啦，去到圓韌帶咧，就係 be under tension for long time。其實呢個都係唔 make sense 啦。再加上咧，其實圓韌帶咧只係一束嘅纖維啦，去連結住我哋嘅 ciliary body 同埋個 lens 嘅啫，純粹係為咗 hold 住佢哋 position 啊。如果佢要做 function 嘅話 ，hold 住佢哋個位置咧，佢全天候24小時都做緊啦。你要攰嘅話，應該日日都攰，秒秒都攰啦，就唔係淨係睇書先攰啦。咁所以啦 ，B、C、D 都係錯嘅。Question 28 is a daily life question. I like it so much. If we have been reading a book for a long time, why our eyes feel tired? So because we should hold the book in an arm length, so it should be an object nearby. So the lens will become more convex. So how can we make the lens become more convex? So the ciliary muscle, they need to contract. And the suspensory ligament becomes slackened. So and then we can make the lens become thicker.Higher converging power for the nearby object. So for this fatigue idea, the critical concept is about the muscle contraction for a long time. So that's the phenomenon we call it asphenopia. So asphenopia, once you see the pia, is related to our eyes. So just few years ago, we have the DSC paper talking about the myopia. Asphenopia is caused by the prolonged use of the muscle, which control the thickness of the lens, control the size of pupil, or move the eyeball. So any possible cause, for example, wearing wrong glasses. So for example, if you are long sight, but you wear the short sight lens. So it doesn't make sense. You are wearing the wrong glasses. Or you are wearing the sunglasses indoor, somehow the light intensity is not that bright as outside. And you wear sunglasses, the control of the pupil size will be disturbed. Second, for the prolonged screen time, not only reading the books, but also looking at your phone, your computer, or watching movies. So prolonged screen time, it will also make your eyes feel tired. Or the font size too small? When you take a look at your form, if the font size is so small, so actually you will feel tired easily. So based on this concept, we should know that the answer is A. Ciliary body had contracted for a long time. But why options B, C, D, they are wrong? The option B, photosensitive cells have been overstimulated. But you have to know that reading a book is different from looking at the sun. There may be some right dog in your vision. It's because the photosensitive cells, they are really overstimulated. For option C, the lens have been maintained a curved state for a long time. But the lens doesn't contain any nerve or even blood vessel, so somehow it's just a structure to reflect the light, and then it will not give you any sensation. And for the D, suspensory ligament has been under tension for a long time. So the concept is that suspensory ligament is just a fiber structure to connect ciliary body of the eye with the lens, holding it in place. So somehow they are working for a long time, 24 hours per day. So it doesn't make sense that it makes you feel tired because it's working for the whole day. If we were really the one to make you feel tired, it would make you feel tired every second.